And now to a new report that indicates a decline in college enrollment seems easing up. The National Student Clearinghouse Research Center released its latest report on Thursday. It shows 2022 fall undergraduate enrollment decreased by just 0.6% compared to a year earlier. A portion of the easing is due to a 4.3% jump in freshman enrollment, but it still leaves freshman enrollment down 150,000 students from 2019, just before the pandemic.